My name is Dennis Duke Woniel, and thank you so much for coming by. I hope you've subscribed because I have a lot in stock for you. Well, we all know this guy, Nkaheza Joseph. He's a very young, talented man. He has also managed, in addition to building an aircraft, he has also built a Ugandan gang. The things he does, they surprise me. Like, it's for such a person who didn't go to school to attain a master's degree in probably engineering or mechanical engineering, whatsoever it may be, a field that is related to what he does. I mean, to me, it's a tick. He's a real innovator that I think we need to support generously. So I'll be just playing some pictures of this young man and his Ugandan made car. Don't you grow away? A lot is coming your way.
So it is.